Well, Adam, let's talk about, you committed to Pitt before the changes and everything like that. I mean, I know that Paul Chryst is known as an offensive line coach. Does it make it that much even better that he's known for being able to go in and he's got an offensive line coach on the way, that you have guys that know what to do with offensive line?
Yeah, it's great to have Coach Chryst come, and Coach Bosak's great, you know, with his record with putting kids in the NFL is unbelievable. And I'm really excited to get down there, especially Coach Bosak's also going to be the offensive coordinator. So it's going to work out for me, you know, overall. And I was so excited to hear that these guys were coming here, and really to see, because all they do is, you know, pound the ball, and that's what I love to do, you know, on the field.
I was just going to ask you about that, because Coach Grant was known as a passing quarterback or passing coach, and they had a passing offense, but now you're in kind of a grinded out offense, but that also they've proven that Wisconsin can put up points.
Exactly, and I'm really excited about that, because, you know, I love to, you know, run the ball, and that's one of my favorite things to do. And just to get out there, I can't wait. You know, spring balls will be coming around, and I'll be down there every day just trying to learn everything. And when the summer comes, I can't wait. You know, this football is going to be really exciting to watch and to be a part of.
What kind of impression did Coach Chryst make on you the first time you met him?
When I first met him, it was crazy because he was a real laid-back guy, and you know, I was real excited. And, you know, when I first walked in with other coaches, you know, they give you that sales pitch type deal, and here's Coach Chryst, you know, him normal self, sitting back in his chair like he's all relaxed and nothing's wrong. And it was great, you know, and I loved that. And, you know, it was so relaxed. And I'm like, so, Mom, how do you feel about that? And she's like, he's a coach? And that was really what was really nice about it. So it was a good first impression, and still is today, and I love the guy. So I can't wait to play under him. So
great job, buddy.
All right, thanks a lot.
Thanks a lot. Best